You bring the stuff?
It's right here.
Show it. Show it.
It's right here.
Show it.
It's right here.
Show it.
It's right there.
Oh.
Dude, guess we got the final kill, Dennis. Just guess, bro. Who you think?
Are you?
Nope. I'm gonna fucking call named. I hate myself.
At least he's honest about it.
Yep.
Sorry, shit.
Incoming.
Lars! How is she?
Fading. We need to take her to the Killmaster.
The what?
Do not fear him. He chooses that name to scare off intruders.
Oh.
And protect his flock of giant spiders. He is a powerful healer.
Alright, let's take Ophelia to him now.
I tried. Ambushed on the path. Lion White loyalists.
I can handle those guys. Just follow me.
We must hurry.
Thank you.
brutal victory.
Oh, damn, Dushan Yu. Do you ready?
Nah, what the hell?
Noble Killmaster, this woman...
Didn't you see the signs? We don't like visitors up here.
But she's dying.
Yeah, so what's her excuse?
I beg of you, heal this woman who wanted only to free her sisters from the grip of General Lionwhite.
Oh, you're fighting Lionwhite?
Whatever.
Why didn't you say so? I hate that bastard.
How the fuck did I not kill him? What? He was really stuck on it.
What's happening?
People are pissing me off for one.
He's mad?
Is she dead?
Not yet, but soon.
Hold on.
These are the heaviest strings I got.
Can't your spider spin new strings? Thicker strings?
My little darling's here? No. The Metal Queen is big enough to spin the kind of strings you need. But we don't go into her lair anymore unless she bites us in half, suck out our innards, and lay her eggs in our eye sockets.
I'm going.
Then you'll both be dead, and what good is that?
I've got to get those strings, Lita.
No, Lars, listen. You have to let her go.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
What?
Hey, I'd rather walk into a spider's nest than get involved in this family squabble.
Call me goddamn Bazooka Dan!
You heard the
story.
I did.
And what of it? That was a long time.
Why can't you heal her?
Why can't you get the hell out of here and bring me some new strings?
Not here.
She can't be trusted, brother.
Hey, you guys.
Twerk.
What's up?
What is
hey, come on. Hey, check this out.
This is ridiculous.
Anybody? Because that's where I'm headed. Alone. Don't try to stop me.
And Rhonda. Like, Jake, you fuck with someone that's named Bazooka Dan? Oh, probably not. What are you, Dennis? Fuck with someone named Bazooka Dan?
Probably.
Oh, I got a bazooka.
Right back to play that
button.
Rub.
Looks like another solo.
I learned more.
That ought to come in handy.
Someone's getting their butt whooped. Hey, they owe me money.
Seriously?
I'm headed into the lair of the giant spider queen. Anybody got a problem with that? My friend is dying. I'm heading in there now. You sure you don't want to talk me out of it? No?
No.
Okay.
He said he wants the uppies.
You don't want to talk me out.
This criminal is cooking my heart. Watching a fucking guide video on there. Not your gamer.
Running.
You know it's a favorite gun. In Black Ops 2.
Favorite gun? It gotta be. I think it's a buried only gun, but the revolver is buried.
I wish it was in the normal game, but it's not, and it's so fire.
You might be able to make it. I think you can.
That's pretty rare.
Okay, I would ask nicely for some of your giant bass strings, but you don't strike me as the negotiating type, so out of personal respect,
I'll just get right to the ass kick. The revolver was just so fucking fire. It was satisfying to had all the noises I liked. Mix an opposite man's brain tip.
Gotcha. Jesus. My leg came off. They just don't stop attacking. Get off me! You miss.
Yes.
Bite me, spider. Right through the legs.
That took way too much time. Yeah. If I'm gonna get these to the Killmaster in time, I'm gonna have to book.
Crafty dog.
Let's hope it's fast.
Got a motorcycle.
Thick as a baby's arm.
Yeah, I saved her.
You know, we could really use guys like you and your men in our band. I mean,
I also have a gun.
I ain't much of a joiner, but I'll do anything if it pisses off Lion.
I told you, just a rifle. A cheap one.
Drag your wounded up here before they die, and I'll heal them all.
Okay, we're gonna do it.
Come see us in Bladehenge sometime. Yeah. Got some new t-shirts coming in. I'll totally hook you up.
He said there's two guns, two eyes. That's how it works.
Second edition.
What kind of rifle you got?
The Mossberg Patriot. 308. Hmm.
Cheap. A little hunting rifle?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a motorcycle.
The one that it came with. It comes with one.
It come with egg roll. Speaking of which, I should get me some food, huh? Give me some Chinese food.
It's a crossfire too. Jeremy? Yeah, crossfire too. I guess that's the hollow.
One secondary mission and then I'm off. This next
I think it might be the brim.
We're just keeping this land safe.
And vortex.
The vortex crossfire too.
Yeah, like,
that's good
stuff. All right.
I use vortex sights too.
What color is your chimney?
I don't have a chimney.
Alright, but what's the brand and model of your weenies or what?
We heard a bunch of enemy scouts were gonna cruise through here soon. So we're hiding out. We're gonna ambush them.
Wait, so you're hiding out by lighting this big fire?
You here to cruise through the direction are you facing? Or help the ambush?
Let me check.
Let's make this an ambush for the ages.
Let's make this an ambush for the ages.
I am facing southeast at a bearing of 155 degrees.
I gotta play some clips in.
They'll be here.
There they are. Take look at them, smug bastards. They think they can just walk through our land. What do we do, Eddie?
Creep.
Iron head.
Thanks. Come on. I can pull out of this.
Hey.
Okay.
Here they are.
Now I know you're not going to lie. Hey, that was a really good friend of mine.
Die.
I don't see anybody.
They'll be here.
Let's do that again sometime.
There they are. Look at them, smug bastards. They think they can just walk through our land. What do we do, Eddie?
Oh, man.
I want the motorcycle though. It's a fun game.